Hi guys, I'm back on. Let's talk about what is hypoglycemia. One of my viewers asked how to treat hypoglycemia. I'm really chuffed and honored. Let's talk about hypoglycemia. To know what is hypoglycemia, we should know what is normal blood sugars. Blood sugar between 4 and 7 is normal. 4 is the floor for hypo. Less than 4, we call it hypoglycemia. Unfortunately, people are treating hypoglycemia with long-acting carbohydrate in the community. Family brings sandwiches, biscuits, or bread, whatever available, they are using them to treat hypoglycemia. Is it the right treatment? No. If you treat hypoglycemia with the long-acting carbohydrate, what would be the consequence? It will take ages to bring the glucose from this long-acting carbohydrate. Patient is going to collapse. So ideally, we should be treating hypoglycemia with rapid-acting carbohydrates, such as any fruit juices, apple juice, mango juice, any fruit juices available, or even a glass of Coke. Ideally, it should contain 15 grams of carbohydrate, rapid-acting carbohydrate. If you don't have any fruit juices, you can easily make one glass of water and put 3 teaspoonful of sugar and mix it and drink it. Job done. But important thing you have to understand, 15 grams of glucose is essential to treat hypo. Once you treat hypo, then you can recheck the blood sugars within 15 minutes. If your blood sugar is more than 4, then you can have a long-acting carbohydrate, a slice of bread, couple of biscuit, whatever available. That will maintain your blood sugars few more hours. Especially if you had a hypoglycemia at night, that will cover overnight. Long-acting carbohydrate maintain your blood sugars until morning, next day morning. So 15 minutes rechecking is vital. And if your blood sugar is still low, you can treat hypoglycemia a few times. After 3 attempt, if your blood sugar is still low, you have to call the ambulance. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you next time.